Yeah, I'm just gonna take the ladder down. I literally don't see any reason to get those 26,000. I see no reason. Just gonna take the ladder down. Oh, there's a thing there. Design this area, bro. Who? Should have burned this shit down, not the Erd tree. You know what's interesting? I couldn't enter the tree for the Elden Ring. It didn't accept me, but we burned it. Wouldn't that mean I should go back and I should be able to access it? I never went inside. I don't even know if this is worth doing, man. I thought I outranged him. Wow. Not even worth it. Okay, there's a ladder here. Wait, the guy dropped loot? I missed it. Chat, I swear to God, if there's no loot here, you're all banned. Lucky. So I can fall on the roof or go down the ladder. Where the fuck was the ladder? Oh. Here. Contraption does not move.
The drip. The fucking drip.
Oh, finally off that fucking forsaken ass tree. guys live here? I wonder what these guys' lore is. It's hard to tell. I backstabbed that guy. Whoa! Guy's been waiting years. They raise their hands up, waiting to finally push somebody. I wonder what was down that ladder, or up the ladder. I wonder. Motherfucker. I should have healed. I should have fucking healed. I got greedy, man. I might go up that ladder just to see. I'll collect that shit later.
Lol.
So what's the plan here, boys? I gotta get up there. Was it worth it? Pearl Drake Talisman. Fastly boost non-physical damage negation. What the fuck? Glowing. What if you just wear like a bunch of damage negation items? Just out of curiosity, this plus this. Maximum HP stam equip load. I don't do as much damage, but. Is there another way through here? It kind of looks like you can fall on. Oh no, there's a little thing.
Whee!
Alright, let's see. You have double damage negation. You have a shield. And the heaviest armor in the game. Holy shit. Pure fucking tank build. I don't think you'd ever die. Okay, I still get, okay. Still hurts. Looks like doesn't negate a lot of damage. Oh, that's my
fuck!
This guy just fucking flew up here. I'm about to just whip out the sword. I'm sick of it. I love the claws. I will always love the claws. But no more. Cleave everything down. It is the way. Over here. Gold rune and some shit. Alright, I have to go this way. So I wonder if this is like Mikella's home. It is her Hallig tree, but... Oh, something just fell and died.
Oh, yay!
I'm so glad I didn't go all the way in. Motherfucker, dude. Fucking bitch ass lurking. Almost dead too. Almost dead. He would have died. Oh, you can literally drop down here and skip that shit. I did not know. It's not too far of a run. If I can aggro that guy. Get your fucking friend in here, man. Oh, I'm so sad. Wait, did I pick up my runes? I don't even remember. got you ranged, motherfucker! Annoying ass piece of shit. Oh my god, dude. Got stuck. Okay, there's a ladder going down there. Okay, into a bridge. What do I do here, man? What do I do here? I guess I'll go down first. No, let's go across first. Oh yeah, there is a grace right there. Holy shit, I missed it. What is this? Golden rune? I don't know if that guy's gonna respawn. I'll just run past him though. The PlayStation event is in an hour 10. Oh, is it? I think it's literally just two trees down there. So I didn't miss much skipping that. Oh my god! Thank you. Oh shit, I thought that thing was alive. All that for a fucking butterfly. Oh, it leads in here. A lot of this architecture reminds me, of some elven shit. A lot of elven shit going on. Let me guess, that thing makes shit respawn. Fucking snail overlord. I feel like there's a lot of rooftops and other places to. Really? We have here toxic mushrooms, another place to jump to. Okay, I don't think I needed to do that. I'm just gonna go from the inside. Yeah, because there's a ladder drop down here. Oh, there was actually a ladder going up. Fuck, I wonder what that was. It'd be worth throwing on that talisman that gives me HP, but nah. Okay. Dude, the timing on that move. That is such a delay on it. Okay, so what is this? This is just like a little loop around area? That's all this was? Shit, is there a ladder going up? Let me see. I'm trying to take this piece by piece, this area, you know? I think this literally might just lead up. To shit I've already done. Oh yeah, this is literally nothing. It's just to go back. Okay. All right. That leads to a tree. The fuck? Am I supposed to jump there? I think there's just two different ways of doing this. Maybe, I think that's a sorcerer. What those look like? Yep. They have fucking nukes in their staffs. Fucking spammy Sammy and spammy fucking asshole. number two. With a club. And a Burger King hat. Fucking Happy Meal, bitch. Okay. Oh, yay! A way down. Okay, we got him way down, and what seems to be... Oh, fuck. Yeah, I could see this being a shortcut. Why? Because there's a huge boss room, which must mean something. Oh! Oh, this is where the lever was, and it said the contraption didn't work. That's what this must be. Yep. Nice. I'm not gonna be here tomorrow, I'm not gonna be here Saturday. We are doing a sub Sunday. And then I'm gonna be streaming all of next week, I think including Thursday. Cause I'm gonna be gone from the 19th to the 26th. It's gonna pass these guys. I don't even know how many runes they dropped a piece. Oh, there's a statue here too. Oh, this looks like a sick ass boss room. What the fuck? Some Ghost of Tsushima shit. Damn! Fuck. Loretta, Knight of the Halig Tree. He's just another fuck on a horse. Guys, the Knight of the Halig Tree, bro. Your place sucks balls. There's a bunch of fucking... There's nothing of interest here, man. What are you, the Lord of the fucking Ants? There must be more to this place. This is very linear. I didn't miss anything. Unless something opens up. Oh my god, it was the other way, lol. Thank god there was a... yeah. Alright, asshole. It's time to die, friend. I know your shit. No, you can't mount here. Bullshit, bitch. I think there's AoE. You have to roll forward on that. Loretta's Warsickle. Nice. Second attempt, buddy. Yo, Frank the Time Bunny, what the fuck? This place is... Oh, shit. Yo, thank you, man, for the 15 gifties, bro. Behold, you don't have the right. Yes, I do, asshole. I'm going down right now. Yo, thank you, Frank the Time Bunny. There's a chest there and a whole area. No, I still have... I have a port to get to Lindell. Wait a minute. Oh, this actually leads up. What are you wearing the royal garb of the Elden Lard to be, asshole? What's gonna come out of these boxes? What's the catch? What did that guy do? Oh, he just looted it. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, nice.
Easy? Easy?
Oof, I love these. When there's an elevator.
Fuck.
No, I just got a manicure. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Elfail? Holy shit, this looks awesome. Damn. Oh, that guy looks fun. The guy covering Grace. Idiot. I'm dead. Never mind, he's dead. I fought those dudes in Caelid. They look like they're, they look very much like What's-Her-Face, Millennia. No, my character doesn't see anything. I mean, he's... Oh, shit, what the fuck? This guy is just, like, blended in. Oh, fuck! Back the fuck up! Oh, if you kill him, you're fine. Bolts? Golden runes. These guys have been here forever. How the fuck is anyone gonna go and try to take your castle away from you? It's like impossible to find. You guys are good. This guy looks like the sketchiest. Where the fuck? Was he in like a pot or something? Okay, there's a way down and a way up. Dude. I think we're gonna go up and then down after. Yes, up then down. What are you looking out for, man? No one's coming. The seas are clear. This looks like you can climb up. Alright, let's see what we got here. Yeah, Nintendo event in 50 minutes. I mean, it's 30 minutes long, so. What do we have here? What the fuck? Who the hell? This must have been, like, the worst statue artist they've had. This must have been his practice run. Oh, shit. Look at that guy down there. Lol. McKellen Knight's sword. Oh, shit. Oh, it looks awesome, too. Slash and buffs it with holy damage. Alright, is this where I lose all my shit? Oh, this guy's already fucking mad. Dude, chill, asshole. I don't even know if I can drop down there. From the looks of it, I'm supposed to. oh my god, that asshole lives down there? No, that's one of the worst mobs in the game. Holy, one of the worst. What the hell?
Run away!
It's fine, I can just run through. It's not that far. Dun, 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 dun. So what if I had gone the actual proper way? There's no way to go back up because he's just gonna keep trying to kill me. Oh! I didn't even mean to do that. I wonder if there's a grace there. I mean, he fights like an Erd tree. Is there a grace here? Who the fuck is this guy? Wait, this guy must have like a snail or some shit near him. I could jump over, but I want to kill this guy over here. I don't know if I want to use my claws against him. Fucking rolled, you piece of shit. Oh, this guy's all about the Scarlet Rot. Dude! Please, game. Work with me. Why is this fucking goddamn button broken half the time in this game, bro? What the fuck? It's incredible how good it is at not reading my move. Is it cosmetic? Because it feels like it. No, wrong one. This guy's harder than the fucking boss on the horse. I wonder if the claws are worth using here. He might actually bleed, even though he's a tree. So before I was trying to like sprint jump, but I failed. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Do not fear, the worst is yet to come. I'm killing this piece of shit. At this point, he's dead. I think I might just tank through the Scarlet Rot. See what happens. Regrets. Motherfucker! Oh, yikes! That does too much damage, man. Too much fucking passive damage. I think if you go behind him, you don't take as much. Here comes his holy shit. It hurts. Oh, dude. You know, it's fucking... It's built to not only twist your nipple. It's built to twist your nipple and then fucking cut it off. All I had to do was dodge that, and we see the end of it all. I'm literally stuck. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking rotting fuck. You choose that one. Don't even fucking look. I'm not even gonna look. I don't even want your staff. I'd throw it off the cliff if I could. can't even go through that door. I wonder if I'm supposed to drop here. It looks like you can drop here to then get to the bottom. It 100% looks like you can. I wonder if I can kill this guy at the end, even though he's... there's like 50 places to go here. There's this guy that I can... Yeah, there's like a lot. There's a lot. I don't know if I can kill this dude. Can I make this jump? Tell me there's not another one. I'm not paying attention. Phallic tree helm. What's the catch? This place is crazy, dude. He survived. Yo, this place is huge. Oh my, bro. Okay, just right in between everybody. That's what I like to see. There's another big tree guy there. Is that a Grace down there? Nah. Oh yay! I love this! Oh yay! I think I'm gonna go this way instead to see if it's easier. I don't know if it is. Also, was there another place through here? Oh shit, there was. Where does this lead? Wait. Is this if I had gone down instead of going the elevator route? I think so. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, okay. I see how it all connects. I guess the bonfire is not super far. Yeah, I'm gonna go this route instead of taking that drop. Because it looks like I can flank him going this way. It's hard to tell.
Oh my god!
Whoa! Oh, you Scarlet Rock shit. No. I'm dead.
Oh, yikes!
I'm dead, bro! It's not that far of a run. If I just go down there and then drop down, it's not that far. Because I don't need to go down to the right now. Literally, going to the right just allows me to... Yeah. Oh, yeah, true. Oh my god, how did that not hit me? It would suck to get hit here in the fade. Oh, ow.
Lady, relax!
Shit. Monk. All right, we're good. Assholes. Fuck you. Where's your friends? I see them. Alright, it looks like I gotta go down this way. Also, a way up here. Oh, of course. I think I'm gonna kill that guy. Leave no man behind. I know the gist of it, assuming he's a Scarlet Rot bitch as well. Easy. Sounds like I aggroed something. No, I'm dead. Dude, you're fucking kidding. Loving this back and forth. I am enjoying this so much, friend. What the fuck, he fits? Yeah, usually by now, like, that shit would have broke. Yo, thank you, Frank. Thank you, dude. So because I didn't rest, am I still rezzing there? Okay. There's a ladder going up there. Fucking bitch. Wow, you guys have a shit ton of HP. And magic? Wait, did he buff the tree? Holy shit, he buffed the tree. Dude, these guys have so much HP. They don't look like they have a lot of HP, but they do. Damn, bro. You want an Elden Ring TV show? Nah, man. That's a terrible idea. They're already making a God of War one. I don't even know how you're supposed to do- Oh, he can't fit here, though! Dumbass! Alright, let's fight, assholes. I'm ready. Fuck! Motherfuckers! You guys are a bunch of little shits, aren't you? Oh my god. What is that shield? What is that shield? Please, give it to me. Apparently it blocks the whole fucking game. I'm killing these guys. I don't know what to tell you. They're fucking dying. I just realized though, shit. Didn't the dudes at the top respawn? Lol. So if I go out there to try to fight, nope. They're just gonna keep shooting me. Unless they end up shooting the tree. Friendly fire. Can you go up here? I might just quickly yoink this shit and leave. Chill, boys. Just here for the goods. Alright, perfect. I'll be back. Good talk.
They're like, we don't end. Ten centuries. We have done our job.
I wonder if I can pop them with one L1. Ah. Idiots. Gonna shatter here. The noise is satisfying. confidence. All right, I'm gonna kill those dudes and we're moving. PlayStation event in 20 minutes. It's gonna last 20 minutes. I wonder if I can pull these guys one at a time just for the sake of no headache.
Boop.
Dumbass. Should have brought the horn with you, idiot. He's still trying to hit me through a tree. Or through a wall. Oh, yeah. All right, hurry up. I think I gotta make him pull his fucking sword out. There you go. There you go. Come on, come on, come on. Buff, do all your shit. No one cares. Uh-oh. Fuck out of here, man. Right in the fucking toe. Oh, shit! Stinky leg. And that rot fucking hurts. Welcome to my domain, asshole. Oh shit. Okay, ours. Oh, you're doing the thing. You're doing that thing we talked about? Okay. All right, let me come back. Let me come back. This is, you're not letting me in. Okay, I want to go back in. You're not letting me in. What the fuck, man? Oh, fuck. Thank you. No. No, guy. Are you kidding? Oh, I hate this game so much. I really do. I honestly love this game. You know, fuck this guy. This guy's literally here just to be a pain in the ass. Annoying piece of shit. If your guys are there, I'm leaving. I don't even give a fuck. Yep, I'm out. Peace. 5-hour fight, longer than a boss fight. No thank you. I don't see the point. Their quarters. If I could only pull him, I'd do it. But I'm pretty sure pulling him pulls the knights, right? I'm gonna kill him, chat. I'm gonna kill him. If I kill everything once, I know I can leave. I'll be satisfied. This just comes down to this guy's just being annoying as shit. Okay, so you can't go through him. I tried going through him right there. I'm satisfied. I'm leaving.
The Elder Lord is not defeated.
What the fuck? Holy shit. Yo, does this go somewhere too? Tell me it doesn't. Oh shit. Bro, there better be like a plus fucking 100 weapon up here. Fortnite? No! Oh shit, this place looks awesome. Guy right now. Oh yeah, I have that hammer in my inventory. Oh fuck, are these high level centipedes with scarlet fucking rot? No dude, no, no, no. Yo, who, what a fucking asshole designed this shit, please. What? Oh my god, you can quick step through this shit? Really? Really? Oh, that scarlet rot lasts 5 years. What? Five pots and a year-long rot. Oof. Bro, this does so much damage. State of play starts in 20 minutes, bro. No! I'm out. Oh my god, he left too. I'm so glad we're on the same page. Peace. I agree. Make love, not war. Oh, thank God, dude. Thank you. Uh-oh. Could this be a gorgeous view and then seek left? Wow, actually helpful. Is that tree? Wait, this looks like where I was before. What the fuck? You know, I never activated that elevator that I jumped through. Shit, they have those attacks. Yup. Aeonian butterfly. Okay, so does this lead down? It does. I'm not gonna go there. There's an item, or not an item, but there's something here. What's over here? Oh, yo, 8 minutes till the event. Yo, man, after playing Elden Ring, it's gonna be so hard to find a single player game that gives that feeling. You know? I guess we'll see. Just keep playing it? There's a difference, man. Between experiencing stuff for the first time in this game. I don't want to play this for the rest of my life. I know the Obi-Wan trailer dropped. What's the catch here? Uh-oh. What the fuck? The other one just fell down. At least these guys get staggered. didn't think I'd encounter these guys ever again, yet here we are. It's interesting how my claws get stuck, yet my fucking two-handed sword goes through trees. I don't understand that. So I cleared all this for what? Oh shit. Yeah, my claws can get caught on shit, but... Alright chat, I think we're gonna be watching the PlayStation event, and I'm obviously gonna be coming back to this game, so... I'm assuming that's the ladder. Wait, what the fuck? There's a ladder there? What the fuck is this? I'm gonna switch over in a second. I just wanna see what's up here. Where the hell does this lead? It's a long ass. Oh, does this literally just lead to? Huh? Isn't it? Wait, is this where I came from? It is where I came from. No, there's still other games coming out that I'm looking forward to. It's just that Elden Ring has been such a good game, you know? From cinematics to actual playing it, I've enjoyed my time. From the reveal to everything. It's just been, what the fuck? No! So tough, huh, bitch? Healed. Asshole fucking healed. Oh shit. Lord Sworn Sword. Alright chat, I am gonna literally just exit the game here and chill while I have one pot. I might go back to the bonfire. I don't even know if anything's over. There must be something here. Oh, there's a couple of things. What the fuck? I just fell from somewhere to kill me. Will you fight? Dude, everyone keeps mentioning that. I don't think I'm gonna get to her today. If anything, I'd get to her tomorrow, I think. I would maybe watch that. That looks more interesting than The Mandalorian and shit. Oh wait, I'm not streaming tomorrow. I mean Friday. Motherfucker just backed up. Put that shit down, bitch. The mace. I haven't really watched a lot of the Star Wars stuff. Wow. Asshole, bro. loves his sidesteps. Yeah, that PlayStation event was... I'm farming their whole fucking, like, their whole wardrobe right now. What the fuck? Oh, I think you can fall down there. Yeah, that was like, casual 12,000. Oh no. These guys are chilling morning. Mikala. Whoa, bitch. What are you buffing, man? Ah! Really? Very unfortunate to die here. Stop hiding your beautiful face. Oh, fuck. Guy, you're literally annoying. Oh, my. All right, we're leaving. All yours, bro. You know what? I've decided to let you live. I have decided... as the Elden Lord, the future Lord, to let... Oh, fuck. Ah! He has a bow.
I have decided to let you leave, buddy. Body.
Oh, I'm probably gonna die here. I might just die and respawn real quick. Isn't Grace right here? Yeah. Don't I just like fall down and Grace is right there? Oh my god, bro, I'm brain farting because we just watched the PlayStation event. What the fuck? I came from there. Oh, shit. This way. Oh, this is actually kind of a run and a half. That trailer pulled out, like, every amazing song from, Star Wars. Oh, fucking motherfucker! Dude, fucking... Who the fuck? Get the fuck away from me. Annoying bitches. Bro, get me the fuck out of here. Ah! Oh my god, there was one here the whole time. Lol. Well, that was dumb. I didn't think there was gonna be one for a while. What the fuck is this? Oh, that looks like the thing from Radahn's. That looked like, in the trailer, the flower. Oh, that's a boss. Why doesn't he suffer? Or why doesn't he... Oh, shit. Travelers? Why doesn't he level up? I don't know. I like seeing you question what I'm doing. Wait, what? Are you fucking kidding me? There's something that leads up? Alright, well, I'm gonna kill the boss then instead of going up. Alright, let's see. Is there a way to clear all your, like, highlight things at once? You will probably kill... I missed it. I'm not gonna be here on Saturday, so yeah. And Sunday sub Sunday. Oh shit, what the fuck? I'm like shaking in the cutscene.
Oh fuck, this isn't a Wendy's.
Oh shit, it's her? She lives here? Oh fuck. Someone said this is an optional area. How the fuck is where she's at? The person who defeated Radahn.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala.
Damn. Oh, shit.
And I have never known defeat.
Damn, bro. That was fucking sick. Okay. All right.
I am Lothric. I know defeat, actually. I know it very well.
Your house is very nice. Wow, you have a lot of HP. So, like, what's interesting in this game is Mikala was a... I always thought Mikala was a guy. So, Mikala... Who was Mikala? He was clearly... Was he the Elden Lord? But there's many Elden Lords.
Chill, bad chill. Hold on. My goods.
Her brother? Melania is her brother. At the Mog, you fight. Yeah, but that was Mog. And then Mikella is in the egg. America's kids. I see why you're the blade. I might go see the Batman tomorrow. Yo, Chopstick, what up, dude? I do see a little red coming up. Oh, she's fucking... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Chill, lady. Chill. Chill, ma'am. She knows how to dodge. Lol, bitch.
Blade of Mikala.
The fuck was that shit? No, 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 no. I want to fucking... I'm going to verse her with a fat stack. Because if I kill her, I've never seen a million. I've never seen a million drop. Seeing something. Oh wow, she just got all her HP back. Got the rock, but still bleeds. Okay. All right. doable. Doable. Her armor is fucking awesome.
I am Lothric. I know defeat. So I know how it feels. You don't know defeat. That's why I'm stronger. Cause I know what's at stake.
What the fuck? Oh, I crouched. I fucking crouched. Your fat ass crouching tiger hidden fucking egg roll. Dumb fuck. I tried using my ability and I crouched my fat ass. Hold on. I gotta remove that shit for this fight. There we go. Alright, alright, alright. Who is she? She explained it many times. I wanted to see her cutscene again. I'm kind of disappointed. Everyone else had an option. The Together guy had multiple repeats.
Together! Oh!
Alright, ma'am.
Oh, shit! Ah, I'm fine!
I am Melania, Blade of Nicola.
Alright, I see what's going on here. Imagine if there wasn't a grace here, and the grace was all the way you have to go through the tree to get to her. Oh. I see.
I am Melania, Blade of Nicola.
Okay. Alright. Alright, I'm sitting up straight here. I think I'm gonna beat her by 6 o'clock. 14 minutes. I get the gist. I see what's going on here. I'm just seeing when I can go in. This is me testing the fight. Alright, now that I know when she's vulnerable, I know when to focus on dodges.
Why the claws, they look so lame? Why not a big fat sword like everybody else? Why not magic? Oh yeah, bro, oh yeah.
I'm glad it's like a bunch of different loading screen pictures. This might be one of those things where I keep doing attempts and then the game decides to crash. This might be one of those fights.
Okay.
here we go. You know, Larrigan took an army of summons to kill Radahn. She defeated him in single combat. True. True. Bam, that was new.
No!
I've had my Kool-Aid! My blood sugar was low! Let's go! Let's go!
Ma'am! Ma'am!
Blade of Mechana.
You know what's interesting? I wonder what her tower is like. All right, here we go. Simplify this. We don't need the lantern. What I need is simple. I need freezing grease. I need rune arc. All right, we ain't fucking around, boys. Done. This is it. Channel your energy. It's time to become the Elden Lord. The grab, man, the grab. There's a slight second where she pulls and then does it. All right, I see it coming. All right, as we were, it's time to become the Elden Lord.
Man, mimic there, just plus nanit man, go AFK. I use mimic, I go to boss room, I mimic, and then I go to Starbucks, and then I come back. It's easy game.
Fuck you.
Bam!
Blade of
Mordor. Okay, okay. All right, no more rune arc. Okay, so she does that four times. Four fucking times she does that. And I don't see the indicator for when she does that, so I feel like once I do damage, I'm gonna back off for a bit. She's gonna cool down, let her anger out, and then I'm gonna go back in and continue the combo. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fight this in 10 pieces. All right, this is a 10 stage fight. So what's gonna happen here is I'm gonna grab these. And then we're going in. We're chilling. She's chilling too. We're both chilling. She's mad. She's going through her AI on how to fuck me up. Okay, understood. Feels like one of those fucking shit. All right. Okay. Still got 10 pots. I brought a fucking— oh shit! Fuck man, I walk around this game with a fucking cooler. And I put it on the ground, and I'm like, and then I take a flask and drink it. Okay. What the fuck am I doing? All right, same thing. I see what to do. You're supposed to panic and run like you're a chicken with his head cut off. I see the strat. It worked. Now she's going into spammy fucking Sammy mode, yo. Okay. Alright, last rune arc. Alright. I feel like I'm getting a rhythm. The rhythm is there. Okay. Okay. Fucking shit. Alright. Alright. You know, sometimes I see it. She jumps really high. At first, when she did it, the way she jumped high was weird. I thought she... Chat, I'm just making shit up. I don't fucking know. I'm just gonna do it again. How long has it been? Holy shit, it's already 6 o'clock. Dude, what the fuck, man? That was like 2 seconds. Who is she? She's fucking, Mikella's twin. Offspring America. Okay. I saw the move. Remember when I said I was gonna do this in 10 parts? I'm gonna do it again. 10 parts. Alright, I gotta go back to basics. Here we go. I feel like the black blade was harder. Okay. I'm out. All right. Relax, lady. Relax. What are you gonna do? You gonna jump? That's bullshit. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, lady. That was bullshit and you know it. That was bullshit. Her blade is insane. Let me guess. All the fucking shield users are probably smirking right now. You fucking shield fuck. Fucking grandma ass shield bitch. Okay, part two. Nice, nice. Just like that. Chill. I'm out.
Okay, bro.
I'm out. Beat Radahn.
No!
Lady, relax. Oh my god, remember when you had like no HP? I remember. Wow, you were cooler then. Now. Does she regen off of that whole attack? I'm dead. Interesting, you wobbly camera fuck. I see. Wait a minute. Interesting. I just noticed something. How many attempts down are we? What are we, like 6 attempts in? I see. I just noticed something interesting. 382? That was close. No. Hold the fuck on. I totally just realized something. Okay. 2. Wow. Terrible attempt. Hold up now. Just ran right into that. Doing it. I have full confidence. Copium, I mean.
Fucking fuck!
My god, I just fucking put the runes on her seat. I literally just put them on the fucking seat and left them. I'm gonna have to get an Uber back. Alright, I didn't want to do this. I've been saving these all game. Okay. They're not even rendering! You know, if she's this difficult, who the fuck's in Lindell? Must be easy. This is PvP right now. All right, people, full concentration. I'm ready. Get the fuck out of here. Yo, Iku Harten, what up, dude? Fire it is. Fire it fucking is. Maybe summon something? You know, you remind me of a chatter from yesterday. Who told me to summon a fucking turtle, a cat, a dog, a fucking llama to beat the Black Blade? And you know what? I kicked his ass. And you know what? With no summon. You really are the blade, aren't you? You really are. You know, I doubted you for a second. I was like, no way. Nah, you are. You are. You're the one with the blade. My internet is bad, so I'm stuck at 360p. What's the boss's name? Oh, no. All this guy see is pixels. He's squinting. All right, here we go. 1, 2. I have an idea. So when she does that, I'm running. She does it twice. She misses. And I don't know what the fuck to do after that. Can't you buy better claws in the cash shop? Oh my god. This guy thinks he's playing Lost Ark right now.
Just dooch, man. Just dooch, asshole.
That was so delayed, madam. Rude and delayed. I agree. Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up. Here we go. Are you kidding? That was so easy to dodge. Oh my fucking god. Come on, man. Healing off my corpse. She healed as I'm dying.
Shit! Amara! Shit!
What if I just, like, sit on her?
The Elden shit. The Elden bussy.
Favorite is how I jump there and she still hits me. Because the sword is like as long as a fucking tree.
Shit!
I was just seeing what was gonna happen there. Alright. Here we go, chat. Here we go. You know, there's a difference between a noob and a gamer. Alright? You've seen a lot of noobs. I understand. I get it. Come on. Okay. All right. I feel like I can do this, you know? I feel like, you know, I can get her down. I just need to get a rhythm. Really? Lothric, I miss you. Oh my god, the jellyfish. Remember the good old times when I would distract the boss so you could heal? Yo, fuck you, jellyfish. Alright, I knew you for like 2 days. Boys. Interesting. So, from that analysis right there, she decided. Okay, fuck myself. Fuck me. Okay. I'm trying to. I'm just. Maybe it's worth summoning here. Because you know what? The summon, at least, it would absorb one of the attacks. It would absorb one of the attacks, especially when she does the dance. Oh, the summon heals her? So easy to dodge, lady. No, that's bullshit. And then she went right into that. Come on, man. I dodge rolled a little too early and she did the grab. I wonder if you can jump above the grab or you can jump over the grab. I don't know if you could do that. Why nobody making Van Helsing Part 2 with Hugh Jackman? What the fuck? I don't know, bro. Okay. Fight her naked, she will be intimidated. Bro, I'm not even in my final form, right? I keep this fucking hat on to then expose my five head. She does that attack. If I jump up and attack her, I wonder if it cancels the attack. Okay, yeah, best run so far. Change armor for less hitbox. I'm whipping out the fish. All right, for the sake of everybody involved. Just gonna whip them out. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Okay. God, dude. She, like, instantly... She instantly did it there. Okay. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. So you can't really stagger her there. Oh my god, dude.
I am Melania, Blade of Mikola.
What up, Barney? Thank you, man. Nah, man, I'm loyal. Thank you, man. And the back of her fucking sword hits. Many times. Really, bro? That oh my fucking god. Oh, get the fuck out of here, man. Oh my god. I'm not getting mad. I'm not getting mad. This is supposed to be like this.
Hmm.
fucking poison trash. What does this do, like dot damage? She's nice, she gives me a second. She's like, pick it up before I kick your ass. And she lets me heal because she knows I'm gonna die. Wow. Dude, are you fucking kidding? That's such an easy fucking move to dodge. Bro, dodge, man. Oh, I think I have like a bad habit of just like, even after 80 hours in this game, just like holding the dodge button and it doesn't dodge you. You have to actually let go of it. What if you change your run keybind? Does it make it so it dodges instead of runs? For sure. Oh my god.
Blade of Mikola.
I wonder how much she heals on the white combo attack. I can't really tell. Must be a lot. Yo, Kuja, what up? Yo, David Dutch, what up, dude? It's like a 400 heal per hit. Yeah, run for the first two and then go from there. We always hit each other. You can parry her? Might be the way with the way this is going. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Wow. Is she poison immune? Is she actually getting poisoned? Dude, I don't know how I keep getting hit by that. It's worth doing frost here. Let's go magic for that fat damage. Okay. Motherfucker. Okay. All right. All right, we're going back into peace mode. I believe. Spoken trailer, good. Not really. I even delayed the fucking timing there, man. Always like a millisecond off that shit. So irritating. Really? Fuck me, dude.
Blade of Nicola.
Oh, that move just destroyed me.
If you eat the whole thing, you're fucked. Okay. Oh, this sucks. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. What are they saying here? Death ahead. Let there be victory and then offer seed. Dung ahead. Uh-oh. Even that guy's going in. Motherfucker has a shield. Wants to kick me.
I am
fuck.
Blade.
That one caught me so off guard. Lady, I'm just gonna pick him up. Chill. Okay, bro. Oh, this is just fucking trash right now. Trash. Thank you. Okay. No, I'm just trying to brute force this to get her out of this. I'm trying something different a little bit. Well, that was stupid as fuck.
God damn it! Fucking missing! Fuck!
Blade of Mikala.
Dude! I like bounced off from her. Okay. Try the sword? Yeah, maybe. Oh, that fucking move. Oh my god, bro. Just fucking kill me. Whatever, I'm just gonna try to... What was the other one? Not endurance. She does look like she's easy to stagger. I could whip this out. I'm trying to only claw, like I could. Damn. Last attempt here. I gotta go back to the basics of the dogfight. One attack out. Okay. Physical attack damage reduction is actually the way to go here. I wonder, do these stack? I wonder if these stack. Yeah, one more. Let's see. Does this stack? Wasn't there another one that reduced damage? No, I think it's wearing both of them. That was so fucking dumb.
I am
Olivia. All right, I'm good. I'm gonna do this another day.